Hey, Blue Table fans, Sean here. We're in the trade stock area. We're about to put up 30 new listings today, which is not unusual. We've got about 3,000 to 4,500 of them up. We got a few armies in. We're gonna put them on at a special rate for just today and tomorrow. And I wanna show them to you. So here they are. The first awesome lot is lot 7023. And I just want to imagine for a moment what it takes to put together and paint 80 Imperial Guard infantry. That is what keeps most people away, because let's face it, the tanks are the fun thing. And so you've got 80 guys here. You have something like 13 special weapons, mostly flamers, but also melta guns. There's a plasma in there, a couple banners. So it's a full platoon. I'm pretty sure I haven't like actually gone through and done every single thing that's in there. Also, a couple of tanks here. These will be as separate lots. You have a basilisk here, and does need a little TLC. I have some heavy weapons teams, some sentinels, snipers, and a Lehman Russ battle tank. And this guy, these guys have magnetized peggings in them, so the weapons come in and out, which is really a super feature. Plus this little crew guy just for kicks. And so that model's a lot of fun, and that's coming up. Okay, now, that was the appetizer. Here's the dessert. This is a collection of Vampire Counts heroes and specialty models. And Kelly's just gonna take this for a turn, so I won't be talking the whole way through it. But you've got a corpse cart, two heroes on foot, a mounted hero, hex wraiths, vargeists, blood knights. I mean, and just the value of the kits here is at least, hold on, 100, 200, 300. Yeah, it's right around $400 retail just for the kits. Never mind that it's all put together and painted up real nice. So this is a great example of why the BTP trade stock program is absolutely fantastic, whether you're looking to buy or to sell. Also, in other news, I should have up later today a video of a Blood Angels army that we have on the block. Again, it's going to be on special today and tomorrow. We really want to get these out of here. And a little bit of spring cleaning. Don't tell me what month it is. It's spring cleaning. And also, I'm taking offers on armies in trade stock, and we have quite a few. They're really fantastic. And don't be shy. Take a look at them. Think, okay, what could I do for this army? Make it that way. Not what should it be. Think, how would you like your universe to be? Yep, I'm ready. store@bluetablepainting.com. That's the email. All right, so anyway, so this Blood Angels army, I think it's like 900 or more retail, and part of it, maybe a third, is painted. So check this out. It's got this Land Raider. Let's get rid of this hatch guy. He needs a little fixing up. But look at this Land Raider. Can you focus on that? Isn't that amazing?
Look at the freehand on that cheese and crust.
Yeah, that's about it. Sanguis, I think it says on there. So, yeah, it's a really nice piece. And as you can see, all these other figures are very sharply painted. And, I mean, this is really a great collection. You should really just don't wait. Get your hands on it. This drop pod's been done really awesome. Old school edging on that. And there's a ton, an absolute ton of models. There's like 80 infantry and five vehicles of just guys that are put together and ready to be painted. So another video's coming of that.